Go ahead.
Is it true that he died of natural death?
No, Muhammad, he died by poison.
What do you mean by poison?
Yeah, a Jewish woman, she killed him.
I've never heard that before in my life.
You are talking to Christian Prince, my friend. I am the Wikipedia of Islam. This is Sahih Bukhari in front of you.
If I was meeting that he died of a natural death, then
no, my friend, no. Here we go. The Prophet, in his element in which he died, used to say, used, not only once, not twice, I still feel the pain caused by the food I ate at Khaybar. And at this time, I feel as if my aorta is being cut off from that poison. Do you see it?
Yes.
Okay, so Muhammad was not, as they say to you, he died by poison. And here we have a question. Why Allah did not protect Muhammad from death, but the Muslims, they say Allah protected Jesus from being crucified. Here we go. Muhammad was killed by the Jew, and the Jews, they wanted to kill Jesus. According to the Quran, Allah, he protected Jesus. According to the Muslim books, Allah did not protect Muhammad. Why?
I don't know.
Because this is a crazy religion, my friend.
It's not only me. I've got a lot of my friends. You know, not everyone says the same thing. He died of natural death. So,
but here you notice that this is crazy, because Muhammad in different place, by the way. Muhammad is a doctor. Muhammad, he speak about medicine. So Muhammad, he said, if you eat 7 ajwa, you know what ajwa is?
No.
Ajwa is a palm date. So if you eat 7 ajwa a day, then no poison will work in you and no magic will work in you. But Muhammad, he had both. He was affected by magic and he died by poison. So how the guy is teaching us what to eat so he can stay healthy, and he claimed that this is all from Allah, he says such a thing. And then he died by poison, and he was under the black magic in the same time.
Why do a lot of Muslims today believe that he died of natural death? If that's
nobody believe, this is a lie. You see, Muslims, most of Muslims are like you. They don't hear things, but nobody. We are people who knows what we are talking about. Did I say, my friend, did I say to you anything until now without showing you reference?
No. See, well, I need to go and kind of look at this.
No problem. It's in front of your screen. This is sunnah.com. This is not my website. This is Muslim. All is a pure Muslim Sunni website. This is not my website. Okay, so I'm not making things up. So we show it live, and as you see, whatever you ask me, I show you right away in a second. It doesn't take me even an hour to find it, my friend. I spend my life studying this stupid religion. I advise you right now to leave it. You don't want to follow such a madman. This is a madman.
No, something's are shocking, to be honest.
Let me ask you, I don't know what is your education. Did you pass high school?
Yeah, I've got a bachelor's in economics.
That's wonderful. That's amazing. That's good. Okay. Do you think if a man